Hi, I'm Dawn DeVries Sokol, and I am an artist and an author of several doodling books and journaling books, and I'm also an art journaler. I love art journaling. I can't recommend it enough as a way to express yourself, as a it gives you a freedom in creating that you really can't find in any other kind of format, because the journal allows one to really sit down and play and just be themselves without the worry of what others are going to think of it, what others, you know, are going to see, you know, read into it, that kind of thing. It's a place for trial and error. It's a place for self-expression and really finding out who you are as a person. I know that once I started journaling, and it was really funny, I took a lot of workshops and I learned about art journaling, and I thought it was a really strange kind of thing to do, because at the time I was a book designer and I didn't really understand the reasoning in creating in a place that you wouldn't, that no one else would see, and that you weren't really creating for anybody else, you're just creating for yourself. Why would you do that? Why wouldn't you create something that serves a purpose and can be displayed on a wall? And all those reasons that kept me away from journaling eventually just pulled me in. I realized that an artist needs a journal to record, to experiment, to play, to, you know, spill, to do all those things, even little doodles. I'm a big doodler, and that's how I started my art journals. I was kind of overwhelmed by all the things that people were doing in their art journals, and I realized that I had to kind of break it down. So I did. I just took a black pen and I just started doodling on all my pages, and that's all I did for a while. And then eventually I got into coloring in those doodles, and eventually I started to paint pages first and then doodle over them and add collage. And, you know, there were all kinds of things that I discovered through my journals. And I just think that my life is better for art journaling. And I think that if you give a girl a journal, her life will be better for it too. So I highly recommend, give a girl a journal, and you'll give her her creative voice.